Hey everyone, I just built a system that allows you to generate infinite height map textures using different settings and algorithms, all fully customizable. I made this tool for my voxel train generation system, which I will show you at the end of the video. But height maps are super useful across game development and even in other industries like simulations, 3D printing, and train analysis. Now the code base is pretty big, so I won't go through every line, but feel free to use AI tools like ChatGPT to help you understand specific parts. Let's start with the core script, height map generator. This is a scriptable object which makes it easy to create and manage different height map configurations from the Unity editor. At the top of the script, I have added a few comments to help define what this class is for. Below that, you will find variables that I will talk about later. The main function is generate texture. This handles the full generation pipeline. Next, I wrote a custom editor script to make the height map generator look much cleaner in the Unity inspector. With this in place, you can simply right-click in your project window, create and height map generator. This will give you a fully configurable asset where you can adjust settings like width and height, noise settings, sharpness enhancements, and randomization controls. Then we have the height map generator panel. This is an editor window that allows you to save and generate textures in bulk. To open it, go to Tools menu, Height Map Generator. Once it's open, you can dock it anywhere in your workspace. It needs a few key inputs, a reference to the height map generator config you created, a folder path to save the textures, the number of textures to generate in one batch, an option to make textures readable. Now for the real engine, height map utility. This script contains all the math and algorithms for generating different height map styles. Most of it is mathematical, so if you want to understand what each line does, you can easily look it up or ask AI for help. The key function here is generate noise map. It uses a switch case to choose the correct algorithm based on your selected height map type. Let's generate a few. As you can see, once we click generate height maps, the system automatically creates the output folder if it doesn't already exist and saves our new texture inside. You will notice different settings produce unique results. The sharpness setting helps remove image blurriness. You can generate multiple textures at once, like 5, 10 or more in one batch. If you want to manually control the noise scale, make sure to disable randomize seed. With the same settings and seed, you will always get the same texture even across multiple generations. Enabling randomized seed gives you unique results by combining random scale and offset values based on your noise. Another key settings is height map type, which lets you choose from a variety of algorithms like Perelin, Ridged, Diamond Square, Curl Noise, and more. If your generated texture appears completely black or white, try adjusting the noise settings, especially the height multiplier. So why did I build this system? Because I needed a fast way to generate height maps for my voxel train system, this system takes a height map texture and generates a 3D world out of it, similar to Minecraft, but using only a height map image. My next video will be all about that voxel generator, so if you are curious about how I turn 2D maps into 3D voxel worlds, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.